This contest about to begin in the EA Sports Hockey League. The opening faceoff has gotten us underway here. Has it picked up? Pitching it to Mata. Team clutches in the neutral zone along the wing. It's dumped in. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
Team clutches coaching staff does a terrific job with their team in the defensive zone. You can get into the zone. You can set up. It just seems like you can never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Moscow's in their own end and controlling the play. Chip to Mata. He's lost it and then got it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Icing stops the play. Portland's got a face-off win. Looking to Penner. Lindstrom's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Stormy is going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Team clutches. Special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off. Nice face-off work.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
Missed all of it. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Puck's loose, the roadblock got in the way. That puck's loose, good defense. Snapping a pass to Mata. Watch out, a big hit.
Penner's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
They've won the faceoff. Gotta ice it here. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Has that one measured in his own end. Portland's done it. Back at full strength. Muscled long to Lindstrom. Terrific outlet pass. Linesman's job, and he did it. Offside. Just a tad under 8 minutes have gone off the clock. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Got it in his own end. Moscow's up the wing controlling play now. Trying to go to Bird. Slid to Mata. Let's it go. Score! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Winter Hawks win that neutral zone faceoff. Back in his defensive end to get it. Skill play by Penner. Let's it go. Wonderful save. And yet another save. How does he do that?
Amazing reaction.
All the way down for an icing. The Winter Hawks prevailing on the faceoff. In with it now. Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Mata. shoots. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Can he generate something? Snags the puck.
Moscow's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Skates it into the zone. Shoots. Nice work by Penner. The Winter Hawks have it along the side at mid-ice. Taken behind by Penner. Defensive jam with the stick. And he steps across the line.
Toms loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Well, that is a great hit. I love that hit. In the open ice, you really send a message with one of those.
Covers for a faceoff. Inside the final minute of play. Couldn't do what he wanted. That's the end. Good work
by Stormy.
Boomerangs it ahead to Bird.
On to Mono.
Sent down for icing. Have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two.
It's a 1-0 game. Tom's goal is the one we want to show you because it's the go-ahead goal as we head to intermission. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Portland's fallen behind after the first period because they haven't been able to possess the puck. They'll need to get on the attack if they want to push the pace going forward.
Passing one off now to Lindstrom. Laid on to Mata. Moscow's looking to head man up the wing.
And he hatchets one. Not on the net. Instead, it's wide.
Portland's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Let's it go. Save.
Pass attempt to Ferguson. Directing that one to Penner. And he dumps it in. Moscow's in their own end, moving the puck.
That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Read that play in his own end. Tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Propelled to Mono.
A shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center.
Shoots one.
Saved there.
Chip to Mono.
Stick handling up the wing. It's dumped in. He got rid of it.
Long lead pass to Lindstrom. Moving it to Mono.
Nice work with that stick by Penner. He's got that pass in the corner. That went off the pad.
Pitching this one to Penner.
Puck loose, denied by the defense. Goes back deep for it. Now it's directed to Bird. And he dumps it in. Portland skating it back in their own zone.
Moving well with it out of their own end.
Great defensive job. What a hit.
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice.
To Lindstrom.
Team clutches, winging it at neutral ice.
Pitching it to Starmie.
He lifts the stick and swipes it. Nice job.
Dropped off to Mata.
Did not get anything of it.
Looking to Penner.
Slot shot. Hits the post.
Pretty hard to shoot the puck much better than that. Where they really could have used a bounce, they don't get one. The puck rings off the pipe.
Waits from the corner. Out in front, a shot. That shot came from nowhere.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Under 6 minutes to go. It's a 1-0 game. That faceoff is won. Sails it. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Team clutches, carrying it in the defensive zone.
Great deep there. Shot. Score! He's got his second.
Moscow's got a 2-0 lead, and we're nearing the end of the second period. Some positives for them to carry on, as if time of possession isn't enough. Motors along up the middle. And the pickup.
Angles it ahead to Cheese. That one's cornered on the dump. That was one he'll get the number on.
Both teams clearly have an agenda tonight. That's to lay the body on. In this period, there's been nobody pass up a check yet.
Well, there was no question he wanted to lay a huge hit on his opponent, but he missed. He's the one that's hurt.
The Winterhawks control from the neutral zone. And he flies it back in. Save.
And it's held. Won that battle in the dots.
And angled to Ferguson.
Swipes that.
Team clutches forced another turnover in this very close game.
Oh, and the pass just didn't work. He was standing in the lane and got some of it.
Many yards gained to Lindstrom.
He's forced back in the other direction.
And sent away to Mata.
Offside play.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Tom's collected a goal that in some parts of the world they would say is insurance. Here it is as we head to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Winterhawks, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Shoots, and a save. And on top of that, another great stop.
Amazing reflexes.
At least he protected his goaltender.
Gains the blue line. And move down to Bird.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Makes a good save. Snapping a pass to Penner. It's dumped in.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score.
And he hammers one. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
Kostopoulos has been good, although not very busy, Doc. He's been sharp when the pucks come towards him, but just hasn't had a lot of traffic.
Portland's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Moscow's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup. Team clutches in their own end and carrying it on. Gets across, looks over his options. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Goal, he'll pay for that. Terrific glove save. Slows it to a stop.
This shift had to seem like an extra minute for him. He was banged up earlier on it. Still gets out to block the shot.
Good job on the draw. The Winter Hawks starting back in their own end. Nice job holding the puck.
Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Hangs on for a whistle.
A little over 6 minutes off the clock here in the third. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Quick work on the faceoff. Off his mask. Score! Three in a row! Clutch's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Trying to go to Mata. Shoots one. And a save. He scores! Four goals in a row for the same team. Moscow's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Puck is thrown to Penner. Puck needs to be first. Offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Has it in his own end. Passing one off now to Starmie. Solid neutral ice poke check. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Let's it go. Good save there. Delayed penalty call. Moscow's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Portland's getting their first chance of the game on the power play. Clean win on the draw.
And he's hit again and hard. He's got a target on his back. Not able to do that well.
Portland's effort has been brutal here tonight. They haven't had a chance because there's no energy, no pushback, no physical play. They just don't have one section of their game that has been very good at all.
Swept on to Byrd.
What a tremendous hit.
What a great hit. In the open ice, you're really sending a jolt if we catch somebody like that.
Lots on that, D'Amato. Pass attempt to Starmie. The Winter Hawks have it up the wing. Broke that play up at center. That's an offside. Over 8 minutes remaining in the third. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to four.
And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Look out, the hits are coming.
Terrific determination by Penner.
Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play.
in the slot. Score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick. Team Clutch's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Good place to shoot from. Missed again.
Chance after chance, another missed opportunity. This team is down. We know why.
Moscow's moving it up the wing. Picks it up back there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Mata's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Portland's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
Moscow's got it in the defensive zone. Lindstrom's got to shovel it out of there. Good work in clearing it out. Portland's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Flings it. Great save. Moscow's in their own end, and they've got it. Cleared it out of there. And that is an offside. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
He's been terrific. Just like you pointed out in the opening a couple hours ago, where we expected him to be a player that makes an impact on the game. He's had a great night. Here's a look at him.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Directing that one to Penner. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Wrist shot. Swept aside. Moscow's killed it off, and we're back even. Rister from the slot. Save with a blocker. He banks a pass ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Moving it to Penner. We are in the last minute. That's why. This is tiring labor. Not a free puck now. Pitching this one to Penner. Cuts off that pass on the attack. Shoots. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Portland's up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree this will be no goal.
Portland's got that puck off the tie-up. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Good defensive read with that one.
Well, he just turned that puck over, guys, and that puck has to go forward 100% of the time when you're on the lead.
He scores! A face-off win. Penner's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here. Solid win of the draw. Loose puck not stick-handled well there. Terrific point-blank save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
What a reaction save. Through the corner, looks to make a play. Picked off, saved with the pad. Cloyd, great stick lift, and he steals it. The horn sounds the end of this game.
The lines of communication were kept open all night. They managed to get the win in this matchup.
time for this EASHL game. Puck dropped, clock moving. Locks on that to Keith. Brings it in for an attack. Good save there. Lost possession there.
Portland's recoiling in the defensive zone.
Laid on to Lemieux. And now we'll get the penalty call. The Winter Hawks are guilty of a minor penalty for interference. Worst nightmares, getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
Chasing the game is a losing proposition night after night. You get on the board first, you win way more than you lose. A power play can give you that advantage.
Puck is thrown to Huss. He corrals it again. Strong wrister. Great save. Let's a shot go. Hits the post and out. Power play continues. So does the pressure here. Puck collected. Crosses that line. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. Worst nightmares. Power play did not do it for them. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Snaps it on to Ferguson. Moving along in their own end. What a heavy hit.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad mood. Maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one.
Fires. Great save. Covers and stops play. A little over 6 minutes played here in the first. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Free puck off a defender. Attack zone possession here. Shoots. Really quick grab. One-time blast. To Lemieux. Knocked off. Back again to Stormy. That puck's loose, defended away by Brodziak. Save and a cover. Portland's got that face-off win. Save! Taken over again. Portland's got it between the blue lines. In that defensive zone, an important play. Here he comes. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Let's it go. Routine save, but a necessary one.
Got the iron. He tried to go top shelf. He got the crossbar with a shot.
Terrific determination by Lemieux. Worst nightmares on the move in their own end.
Can he beat him here?
Puck needs to be first. Offside. And that's a face-off win. Takes it in from the neutral zone. The Winter Hawks lug the puck in their own end. Passing one off now to Starmy. Shoots. Oh, a save there. Gathered up again by Starmy. Points it. On the outside, a shot. And a save. Hangs on for a whistle. Lemieux lost another one. Looking to Smith. To Ferguson. Takes that pass from the other point man. A terrific scoring chance denied. Trying to clear it here. Shot it back out of his own end.
and angled to Ferguson. Snapping a pass to Huss.
Intercepted it in no man's land.
Now it's directed to Starmie.
Wonderful save. And out of all of that, the goalie is now the aggressor.
You should just worry about stopping pucks.
Good job on the draw. Oh, broke it up.
Starmie is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? They score! The Winter Hawks now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Right there on the money, the left-wing pass. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. 20 minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Worst Nightmares team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Chip to Keith. Worst Nightmares got it in their own end, hoping for center. And that play was offside. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Good hustle, and the icing is waved off. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Kane's that offensive line. Wonderful stop. Prince's slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Good offensive zone win. Swept aside.
Smart recovery by Keith.
Slid to Smith. And he dumps it in. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Keith. Forcing attention in deep. Score! And this one is tied. Worst Nightmares not in the game early in the second period. Let's see what happens next. A little over 4 minutes played here in the second. We are at one goal apiece. It's dumped in to Lemieux. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Many yards gained
to Starmie.
Propelled to Lemieux. Tries to set up something from the trapezoid. Fires a shot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Portland's up by one now, and that is not a surprise. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. A shot. Saved there. Skill play by Lemieux. Gets that pass, and now will he give one? Stood up there. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. Worst Nightmare's been handed a boarding major penalty 5 minutes. Portland's power play gets its first chance in this game tonight. Good clean win on the draw.
A major penalty gives you much opportunity to throw multiple goals on the board.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
we get the stoppage of play in the penalty corner.
Huss is sent to the box for a penalty, and it's board. Every game presents a fork-in-the-road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Driving in from no man's land. Terrific pad save. Gathered up by Stormy. Gotta clear it here. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Over the net.
This is not a prime scoring area, but I like the thought process of getting the puck to the net.
Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Solid work there by Stormy. Holds in the corner. Trying to go to Huss. Portland's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Let's it go. He's gone. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
Worst nightmares up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree this will be no goal.
The Winter Hawks control from the neutral zone. Ooh, looking for a penalty call on that one, and we will get one.
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty.
Penalty call. They've shot down their own power play. Portland's got two for charging. The Winter Hawks are moving the puck in their own end. Shoots. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Save and a cover. Critical win where they need it. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Pitching it to Huss. Pass attempt to Smith.
Really good cut of the pass. Shot on. Save.
Long way to go and not much time to do it. Worst nightmares got it in mid-ice. Portland's done it. Back at full strength. Couldn't do what he wanted.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals and low-scoring games.
Oh, good play. Oh,
remarkable save in the goal crease.
Scooped up by Stormy. Muscled off. He's headed back towards his own end. A wonderful play. What a theft. Just couldn't find the target.
That's what I would call it.
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Ferguson's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Moving it to Huss. Huss is tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Winter Hawks are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they could get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Hangs on for a whistle.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
I sure agree, Eddie. Solid, clean win.
Good work in clearing it out.
Terrific determination by Stormy. Portland's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Zajac's trying to work his way to center ice. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Gathered up again by Lemieux.
can start the attack going in the zone. At least he protected his goaltender.
Worst nightmares, power play could have made a big difference, but did not. He throws it there. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
The Winter Hawks have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them, as the teams are in the locker rooms, and we're about to sell some. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Worst nightmares, a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Knocked off the puck. Tremendous hit.
Oh, I like that one. That's a clean hit.
On to Zajac.
Thought he could outmaneuver his man, but fell short on that. You could almost count that one, but no. And yet another save. How does he do that?
What quickness side to side.
Loose puck due to the play by Keith.
Laid on to Smith.
It's just him. He scores! Keith!
Over 3 minutes have been played in this, the third period. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Gains the zone.
Shoots one. Save.
Shot. And still another save. What a show. Magnificent save.
Cut on by with that one.
Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. Whiffed on the shot.
Got the pad on that one. And that one's sent back out.
Can't stall the game. Icing.
Nice face-off work. Chip to Lemieux.
Good pass off the boards with a shot. Wonderful save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Stole that pass. Couldn't get through. It's loose.
Right on his stick from the left wing.
Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Worst nightmares organizing back in the defensive zone. Slid to Lemieux.
Leads that charge into the zone.
Propelled to Keith. Directing that one to Ferguson. Pitching this one to Starmie. And he gains the zone.
Nearly grazed the iron on that. Big drive. Blocked.
Puck free. Ricocheted off a defender.
Good solid defensive play with the stick.
Worst nightmares continuing on in their own end.
Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone.
Snaps it to Lemieux. Shooting. The shot blocked.
Flung behind the net. He just didn't get a thing.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. Keep it. This has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Taken away. Drives ahead. Score!
game by one. And the clock shows not that much time to go in the third period. Neutralized faceoff win. Pitched that one back in deep. Great save. Steps across that line.
Dogged determination there by Keith.
Right just into the slot. Score! And the game is even.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Portland's in possession now as they move up the wing. Bodied off. My, what a hit.
He saw that hit coming, but he still made the play.
Did not get anything up.
Puck is thrown to Lemieux.
Fantastic shutdown.
Passing one off now to Smith.
Flings it, and a save. Puck covered. Critical faceoff, and they won it. Now what? It's tied late in the game. Who's going to be the hero here? Final minute of play. This is when it gets crazy.
Hoping for better things if he turns back. Looking to Keith.
Cuts off that pass on the attack. Oh, what a play! Twist one.
Deflected off the blocker.
That's a free puck thanks to the play
by Lemieux. Portland's in possession in their own end.
Shoot. May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Worst nightmare setting things up in the defensive zone. Skilled play by Lemieux.
Brings a shot. Magnificent save. Pulls the trigger. And the horn ends the game for now. We are going to overtime.
Smith, a forceful person, and he proved it by scoring this goal that forces us all into the excitement of overtime in just a moment.
Begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession.
Nice work by Lemieux. That puck's loose, good defense.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Shoots, and a save.
Over. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
fans at the edges of their seats as we anticipate the opening faceoff of another EASHL game. Play is underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs. I'm Mike Hamill. Play stopped. Hey, Ray, you've got a closer look than we do. What are you noticing?
These two guys come...
Steen spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
And they've won the faceoff. To Anthony. Skating up the center's own wing. Good defensive read with that one. That move not too slick there. One-time blast. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Solid work there by Lemieux. Pitched right ahead through center. And he lets it go. And a save. Nashville's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Looking to Starmie.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Muscled right off. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Terrific determination by Taves. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Looks over his options from the corner. Intercepted that one at an important place. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Nashville's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Good position in the slot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Hangs on for a whistle. Over 8 minutes have transpired. Still knotted at zeros. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. To Lemieux. Really good job done by Lee. On the outside, a shot. Great save. Oh, look at this. This is escalating right into the goaltender.
Boy, there's going to be payback here.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Puck is thrown to Raymond. Blocked away. Gets it in the corner. Looks ahead to start something. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. He cut that one off in the defensive end. The Winterhawks with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Puck needs to be first, offside. Archer's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already, drop your gloves.
The demolition crew control from the neutral zone. Nashville's looking to head man up the wing. Prince is trying to get out of his own end.
Pitching this one to Starmie.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Say. Hangs on for a whistle. Solid face-off win. Back in his defensive end to get it. Breaks free. Breakaway. He used his stick like a magic wand, and that breakaway is shut down. He just flat out missed it. There is icing. Now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Like that one at center ice. Trying to go to Taves. To Lemieux. Now it's directed to Starmie. A whistle for an offside.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
Long lead pass to Steen. Moving it to lead.
The Winter Hawks are skating it up in neutral ice.
Puck free, roadblock by Stormy.
In with it now. Great deep there.
Near the last minute of the first. Free puck off a defender.
A delayed penalty call. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and will get the penalty.
Portland's two-minute penalty is for holding.
The demolition crew are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
As that point passes well. Great glove save. Hold and whistle.
Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Critical win where they need it. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Now have a one goal. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Slid to Raymond.
Steals that pass at center. First period stats are final. We'll have some more entries as the second and third periods are forthcoming.
Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. Steen's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Winter Hawks are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Tried, but it didn't work. Oh, what a hit.
I mean, there is a code for these things.
Enough said. Here they go.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
The home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
Good face-off win. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice.
Pitching it to Green. Directing that one to Taves. A shot. Not too difficult a shot to stop. Gathered up again by Richardson.
The demolition crew tap it along the side at mid-ice. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Moves it to the corner. On to Anthony. That shot came from right in front.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Did not get anything up. Wonderful stop. Keeps and covers.
A little under 5 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game.
A terrific job at the faceoff circle today. Just like that. Routine save.
Propelled to Lemieux. makes that play deep. Wouldn't let him by.
Save and a cover. Critical face-off win there.
Shoots one. And a save. Score! No goal! The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. We'll see.
Well, the team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating. And now they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Nashville's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Offside play. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Play halted. Icing. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. Passing one off now to Archer. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. A one-timer. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. Off the woodwork to Starmie. Best part of the cake, worst part of hockey.
Ice.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
The Winter Hawks with a face-off win. Portland's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Snapping a pass to Raymond. Lee's tripped up. That should be a penalty. That pass was off the mark, so they'll have to try it again, organizing at center. Prince is sent to the box for tripping. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Gathered up by Lemieux.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Stormy is headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. Every game presents a fork-in-the-road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Pass attempt to Anthony. Brings it in for an attack. Fires. Oh, and it's off the mark.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Save and a cover. Under 7 minutes to go. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Solid win of the draw. Dogged determination there by Lee. Looking to Anthony. Played on to Lee. Took care of that one. Puck is thrown to Ferguson. Nashville's power play has ended. Frustrating. Nothing. Scooped up by Lee. He shot that in his own net. It's a goal.
What an embarrassing play. I don't know what he's thinking. What on this green earth is he thinking? He shot the puck in his own net. Go have a seat.
The Winter Hawks haven't had the puck. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. A shot. What a reaction save.
Fantastic.
Archer's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
There's no reason for him to accept the fight at this time. He just doesn't want it.
They won that draw.
And that pass to the point messed up, so everyone has to get back onside.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Lets a shot go. Did what he's paid to do. Chip to Anthony. A shot off his head. Stays right there.
Good offensive zone win.
Skill play by Lee.
Tries to get it on net. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Nashville's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Holds in the corner.
Missed on that.
Gets the pass through to start a play.
Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And it's held. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. May not have intended it, but it hit him.
Smart recovery by Lemieux.
Let's it go. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Archer slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Goal late in the period has tied this game up as we head to break. Tie contest going into the third period. We're underway. Pitching this one, he won't avoid something for doing that.
Hey, guys, he's trapped on the ice. He can't get off. He's hurt, but he's going to have to try and finish this shift somehow.
The Winterhawks skated up on the side.
Trying to go to Starmie.
Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Laid up that right side to Steen. Cut on by with that one. Right into the slot. Has that one and holds.
Well, you always want to finish your check, and if you have a position to deliver a real solid lick, you're going to take it.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
Smile, bud.
Watch out! Oh, big hit.
That's a solid hit. Nowhere to lean against the boards there.
Nashville's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Shoots one.
Save there. Skilled play by Taves. Now it's directed to Lemieux. Moving it to Starmie. Slid to Raymond.
Whistle blown for an offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Pitching it to Steen. He's got this one, and they're after him. Score! The demolition crew at a critical point in this game have broken the tie. They've had a huge advantage in time of possession, so it looks good for the future, too. Directing that one to Raymond. Puck grab, they've got it ready. He scores! Three straight goals! Over 7 minutes, Steen's annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
His team is ahead in this game, and he's doing a wonderful job in the faceoff circle, springing. Passing one off now to Starmie. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Takes a shot. The demolition crew lug the puck in their own end. Got that pass in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Nashville's in their own end, carrying it off. Cut that off between the blue lines. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
He followed through on that hit big time. That is a bone crusher.
Portland's carrying it along the side. Let's it go. Snapping a pass to Anthony. Big chance here. Great save. On to Steen. Has it picked up. Pass attempt to Starmie. Onside. From the outside. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. The winner have done a great job of giving their fans hope.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
A backhand shot. Made the save. And a hold and a whistle. Raymond's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Good face-off victory there. Shoots. Looking to Steen. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Slides it down into the corner. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. Score! And the game is even. Something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Portland's won that faceoff in the neutral zone. Puck out of the zone, and so they'll regroup. Portland's in their own end, moving the puck. Pitching this one to Starmie. Skates it into the zone. Stolen at center ice. Fires. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Puck is thrown to Raymond. In front. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Score!
been a number of close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
Nashville's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. And that's a face-off win. Into the end of attack.
No!
He caught the goalie by surprise at how quick he released that puck.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Taves.
Drives ahead. A save! He did not buy the deke there.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. And that is an offside. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. That's got to be an answer from the other team.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
Raymond's been in discomfort since this hit here.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Shoots. Good save there.
Propelled to Lemieux.
One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
He thought he could squeeze by him. That's got a dead end on it. Solid hit into the boards.
Smart recovery by Lee.
A punishing hit shuts that one down. Icing stops the play. The Winter Hawks at a key time are taking their timeout. They trail, but they've got a chance to rally.
Both benches are looking at this.
Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Good job of clearing.
Lee's reading of the play at this point of the game is outstanding.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Pass cut, strong play. And there it is. The game is over.
You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.